Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you a Walmart fall fashion haul. This week I went a little crazy with the dresses, but I could not pass up the prices. So if you like these videos, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and let's get on with the haul. First thing I picked up is this little faux fur cardigan from Planet Gold. The quality on these is so nice, super buttery soft, has that higher neckline, a little bit of a drop sleeve, relaxed through the wrist, and it's completely lined on the inside. Has the hook and eye closure at the top, really nice length, so it is that boxy fit but not too short, and then it is the same through the back. But look how plush, so soft. So nice for the price. These are $18.98, sizes extra small to 3XL. I got my usual size medium. I would say true to size. There's no stretch, so if you want a little bit of a wiggle room, if you want it more of a relaxed fit, you could size up. And it also comes in black. They're both so nice. I really didn't know which color to pick because I went with the white dress, which I'll show next. I had to get this white one, but I think it's so good. You can do a white tee, jeans, really cute little pumps, and be good to go. You can also pair it with your slacks or over any dress. So I think this is gonna be perfect for the fall and winter. Also from Planet Gold is this winter white dress. So how nice is this one? It's like a textured, stretchy material, has that higher neckline, sleeveless, fitted through the body, and then it has this little wrap rhinestone detailing. So I love it so much. The back has this keyhole with the button, and then it is a zipper in that same kind of fit. So I really cannot get over the prices on these. I feel like this would be something you'd see in Macy's, you know, any department store in like the dressy section for like over 60. They're $14.98, extra small to 3XL. I got my usual medium. I would say true to size. There's a good amount of stretch, and it also comes in black. But I had to be a little different, daring. I'd have a lot of black, so I went with the winter white. I think this is perfect for all of your events. If you have anything coming up, even for brides, the ivory is gonna be really pretty. The black is the funnest night out dress, and then you just pair it with a little fur topper. You could do a little leather jacket, but I think for $15, you really can't beat it. So now that I've tried this one on, I feel like it does run a little bit on the smaller end. So if you want it really fitted like it is on me, I would say get your normal size. But if you want a little bit of room, you want really good length, I would say size up. So I might switch this one for the large. It is really pretty though, and it's really nice for the price. I'm also wearing the Believe by Brilliance Cross. A little clutch, and then also white pumps. When I was in Trader Joe's the other day, I saw the cutest outfit, and usually like things don't catch my eye, but when I saw this outfit, I was like, I need to recreate it, and this little jacket from No Boundaries popped in my head. So stepping out of my comfort zone. Usually you guys know I go for a little bit different style, but this one is like a nice kind of lightweight twill, has that smaller collar, tortoise buttons, that raw hem, little slotted pocket with the zippered pocket. It's a relaxed wrist, and then the boxy fit does continue around the back, the fringe bottom, and the seam going across the top. So these are $18.98, sizes extra small to 3XL. I got my usual size medium. I would say true to size. It is more of an oversized relaxed fit. So if you wanted a little more fitted, you could size down. It also comes in olive. So the outfit she had on, she had something like this. It wasn't this one, but it was very similar. And then she had on like a wide leg green cargo pant. And I really, you guys, I like the cargo pants. I'm not like a huge, like I needed to have it, but when I saw that outfit, I really wanted this one. So I just think it's a nice lightweight jacket. I mean, it might even go for the green, we'll see. Even though she had like the wide leg kind of like windbreaker material, but I wanted these when I saw them in the last shop with me. You guys know I had my eye on them. So I went with these instead. These are a mid-rise boot cut. They have that pork chop style pocket, which I'm not really sure about on, like, because I am bigger in the hip, so we'll see how they work. But then it's fitted through the leg, has that side pocket, the perfect little flare, and then pockets on the back. Just completely solid throughout. These are $17.98, sizes 2 to 22. I got my usual size 7. I would say they are true to size. And they also come in a denim option. It looks like they're selling out pretty quick. So if you see your size and you like them, grab them. If not, when they pop back up on in stock, I'll let you guys know. But I just thought these were really fun. Just that, you know, super trendy look, but a little bit more wearable for me. I paired it with the crew neck free assembly tees. These are so soft and stretchy. They have really good length. This is the small and this is the short sleeve, but they do have them in long sleeve option. They're perfect to layer or wear by themselves, and they have a bunch of different colors. And then, like I said, with these pants, I feel like this little pocket detail, the way it's cut, is probably not the best if you're an hourglass or pear, but I still think they're really cute. And then these boots, these are from Nine West, and I'm pretty sure they have them on Amazon, so I'll link them. I have a fall daytime event, but I think this will work for any fall night event as well. So I picked up this one from No Boundaries. Nice kind of like chiffon-y lightweight material. Has the thin straps. The wrap style detailing also has the padded cups, which I probably will remove. Has that seam detailing under the bust. And then the high-low hem. So it's a little ruffled here in the front and then a little bit longer through the back. How pretty is that? Also has this little tie detail and it's squared with the adjustable straps. So they're $16.98, sizes extra small to 3XL. I got my usual medium. I would say true to size. There's no stretch to this one. So it also comes in a black floral. There's a mint floral and then a white with the prettiest pink flowers. But I thought this one was really just like perfect for any fall event. I love the gold. It's a little baby blue in there. Think it's gonna be easy to dress this one up or down. You can do maybe a denim jacket on top, dress it down a little bit. You can do something super, super dressy, like even that little fur if you're going to like a wedding would be really cute. Next thing I picked up is this jumpsuit from Celebrity Pink. So this one has the nice size collar. It is a full button down. Has that seam detailing in the waist, the two pockets. The sleeve is relaxed, just like a nice kind of comfortable stretchy denim with a little bit of that shoulder detail. Straight through the leg. And then the back has seam detailing with the elastic and pockets on the back with some light fading. So these are $27.50, sizes extra small to 3XL, also comes in plus, and I did see that there is a plus style, it might not be this one, that's marked down to 15. So I would definitely take advantage of that. The quality of the denim is so good and with Celebrity Pink pieces, really comfortable, stretchy, and true to size. So I think this one's gonna be fun to be casual, do like a little like flat shoe, sneaker, and then you can really dress it up with good shoes, jewelry, and a belt. So I really love this one. I paired it with this cardigan that I got from Shein. I think this one's under $16. I got a medium. I would say it's true to size. Kind of reminded me of an old Free People cardigan that I got. And then these boots are from Nine West. They have a little bit of a Western kind of detail, but then they have that stiletto heel. I really couldn't resist the Planet Gold line when I shared the last shop with May. I picked up each piece because they're just so nice for the price. I don't know where I'm going in this, but I had to have it. So it has the thin straps, the little rhinestone detailing. It's a scoop neckline, completely lined. The lining comes up to about here. There's also pads in here. So you guys know I like to do a little slit, cut them out. But you can keep them if you like them. And then it's a really good midi length at the front and the back. It has that seam and the square neckline. So these are only $14.98, sizes extra small to 3XL. I got my usual medium, very true to size. It's nice and stretchy. This is what it looks like up close. So this is the silver and black. It also comes in gold and black, but I thought they were so nice. Just really easy. Like I said, I don't know where I'm wearing this to. Maybe Atlantic City. I don't know, maybe up. I also picked up this one from Planet Gold. So this one has that thin adjustable strap. This fur little piece How fun. It is removable for washing. Has that seam detailing through the waist and then also down the front with the little slit. Really nice midi line through the front and the back, and then has it seam going across and it's squared. So these are $14.98, sizes extra small, 2, 3XL. I got my usual medium. There's not a whole lot of stretch. So if you think you're in between sizes or if you think it looks too fitted on me, then I would size up one. But I thought this was so fun and perfect for any of your like dressier events. If you wanted to wear the fur piece for one event, you could do that, then remove it. And you have a whole completely new look. You could throw a blazer on top, little leather jacket. You could do a nice longer trench. You could do a little wrap. So really nice for the price. And the next thing I picked up is this denim jacket from Celebrity Pink. So this one has the nice size collar. It's full button down, just like a classic denim jacket. Super oversized. Has the two flat pockets, button detail on the wrist, rawhide, it scoops in the middle, and then that seam detailing going across. So these are $27.50, sizes extra small to 3XL. I did size down one to a small just because it is super oversized. I wanted it to be a little more fitted, but I think this one is just like the perfect lightweight jacket. You can throw it on now over leggings, a little tee, it'd be good to go. You could also do it with your skirts, with your dresses. So I just thought this one was really nice for the price. Paired it with the Time and True Photo leather leggings. These boots are from Madden Girl, but Walmart does have a very similar pair. It's like a faux suede material. And then the tee is from Free Assembly. I picked up this little green dress from No Boundary. So it's really nice and stretchy. It has that plunging V neckline, cap sleeve, it's zipped up, corset style seaming, fitted through, and then a little flowy skirt through the front. And then that seam detailing through the back. These are $14.98, sizes extra small to 3XL. I size up one to a large just because I didn't want it to be too short. So if you think it looks good on me, size up one. If you want it a little shorter, a little more fitted, then get your usual size. I think this one's gonna be so perfect for all of like your fall events. You could do a little boot, a little cardigan or blazer on top. It also comes in black, so that's gonna be the perfect little black dress. So I think for $15, these are so adorable. Weeks ago, I picked up this top from Avia, so I found the matching flared pants, so I had to grab them, just cute little easy outfit. So these are really nice and stretchy. They're high-waisted. They have that thick waistband. It's fitted through the leg, has the side pocket, and then it's flared with a little slit. The back has really good seam detailing. And these are gonna be, these are $15.96, sizes extra small to 3XL. I got my usual medium, I would say true to size. They come in black and burgundy. So I also got the black top, so maybe I'll get the black pants, but the black top really you can pair with any of your black pants. So I'm so excited to get the match. I'll show you guys this top really quick if you missed it. So it has that V neckline. So nice for the price. Short sleeve, it is more of a shorter fit, but those are high-waisted, and then it has that little scoop in the back. These are going to be $9.98. Also picked up this little hooded jacket from No Boundaries just to wear with it. The quality on these is so good and the price is really good as well. So it's a soft kind of sweatshirt material, French terry but like cozy on the inside. Has that little shoulder detail, ribbed wrist, zip front, kangaroo pocket, the ribbed bottom, drawstring with the hood in the back, and then that is lined. So just really nice quality on this one. It's $12.98, sizes extra small to 3XL. I did size down one to a small just because I wanted a little bit more of a shorter fit, and then also they were very limited in sizing. But it also comes in black, and they also have the matching sweatpants, which they didn't have my size, so I think they do have them online. But if you're interested in the set, I'll have them both linked below. I picked up this little pink peplum top. So this one has the balloon sleeve, that V neckline, it's smocked through the body with a little tear at the bottom, that same kind of fit through the back. So these are $12.98, extra small to 3XL. It's also available in plus. I did get my usual size medium. I would say it's true to size. Comes in green and black. So just a cute little easy top. You can layer it up with the cardigan, throw it on with your jeans, dress it up with a cute little slack or skirt. Also picked up this little drawstring dress from No Boundaries. So this one has a little bit of a boat neckline, short sleeve, it's fitted through the body, and then has this little drawstring that you can play around with, make it shorter or longer, and then the same kind of fit through the back. So these are $10, sizes extra small to 3XL. I got my usual medium, true to size. Comes in three other prints and colors. So it also comes in a newspaper print, which I really loved, and a camo, and then a floral. So just an easy little black dress. I think it's perfect to layer up cardigans, blazers. You could do your little jackets. Home from shopping or running errands or whatever I'm doing, I love to throw on a pair of sweat shorts. So when I felt these inside, I had to grab them. They're from Celebrity Pink. They have that elastic waistband with the drawstring. Nice and flowy, has a little dolphin hem, and then the seam kind of fit through the back. So these are $9.98, sizes extra small to 3XL. I did size up one to a large just because I didn't want them too short, but I think I should have probably stuck with my medium. They come in a bunch of different really cute prints. There's like a black floral, a little heart print. Not sure if they have the matching tops, but I'm gonna look online. But how adorable. So shared this dress maybe a month or two ago, but I did see that they are on major sale, so I had to share it really quick because I think it's perfect for fall. Has the thin straps, this little tie detail, ruching through the bust area, and then it has the band with the flowy skirt and tier. The back has that little crisscross. So these were $38, they're now $6 and change, and it also comes in a yellow. I got my usual size medium, I would say true to size, but really nice for the price. I think you could pair it with a little denim jacket, maybe a little cowboy boot to make it a little bit more weather appropriate, or wear it to all of your fall events. Like brown shoes is gonna look really good with this, so you really can't beat. Also got my Roxbox for this month, and what Roxbox is, it's a jewelry subscription service. You pay a flat fee, I think it's like $20, and you pick out three pieces. You can send it back and switch them out as much as you want, and then if you do buy your pieces, you get that $20 taken off. If you buy all three, you get 10% off. They always have really good promotions going on, and it's really nice jewelry that sometimes you want to keep it, but like these earrings that I'm wearing now, I think these are like $100. They're really pretty, but something that I'm probably not going to wear like a whole lot of time, so it's fun to switch them out. And then I also got these Kate Spade bow earrings. I think these are going to be really cute for the holidays. Also this multi-layer necklace from Kate Spade. So that's what it looks like. I just thought this was really pretty easy, and like I said, you're sick of something, you just throw it back in the box, send it back, you pick three new things, and if you use my code, you can get a month free. That is it for today's haul. Thank you so much for watching. If you like these kind of videos, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.